And you, get busy.
Oh, get busy. Get busy.
Okay, this is Paul Gray.
Tell me first.
Oh, some men are gluttons for punishment.
Hilarious.
About as good as patient, then.
Well impressed.
Jim Levy.
He is a practice match. Watch.
Chris, anyone?
Hey!
The cheek of the guy.
Yeah, that's a cracking shot, man.
Look, if it had just asked me, I would have happily posed for a snap. You know, I'd have given it.
Thanks, Noel.
To be honest, I don't think I want it back.
Hey, well done, boys.
Special delivery. Anything you want to share? Who did it there, kidding?
Took some layers, yeah?
Yeah, that's some classy there. Never in doubt, son.
I thought it was dead meat.
Yeah, me too.
Join in.
Thank you, Mr. Robinson. A porter will be along shortly to transfer you to the ward.
Well, that's off the new desk.
Anything else?
I've had a word with farmers. See, this should be up.
Could you do me a favour?
Depends what it is.
There's a bacon sandwich in it for you.
Oh.
It's going to happen till tomorrow.
But we're open.
Not officially, and they won't give us a body. We're just taking walk-ins.
Could you get on to radiology for me, please?
As far as I'm concerned, thank you.
We're off, you know.
Next, right. Please.
Oh, sorry, Tessa. Allow me.
Tabitha Ward, please. Tabitha Ward.
Thank you.
Hey, Mac. I seen a girl working in the shop. She is well fit.
Thanks for me.
Hey, MHO.
Yeah. HMU, my bro.
It's KIR.
Keep it real.
Oh, come on. I think he'd look cute in a cowboy hat.
How do you reckon?
Hey! Yes, sirree, partner. Don't you think you're overreacting a little?
Well, the norovirus is severely contagious, I'll have you know.
Oh, it's the winter vomiting bug, Mac, not outbreak.
Hey, Len, what do you reckon? Look like a doctor?
You look more like a serial killer, mate, about to dispose of my body.
And there's still the pub to come, mate.
Ah, yes, there was talk of the loser getting the drinks in.
There's no loser.